23. The organizational pattern of the article develops the author's viewpoint by A. Presenting facts about how SmartBird works and explaining why it is a useful invention. B. Comparing SmartBird with other inventions and showing how technology has advanced. C. Describing the reason Festo invented SmartBird and the effects the invention has had on the company. D. Relating the sequence of events that occurred to create SmartBird.